So we click on desktop, we're gonna add an ActiveX item. We add, we click on web, we do a new icon. We call it HTTP my status Skype, and then you put the Skype ID, MS or mine in this case. Press OK. It's gonna download the web content. Press OK. It is there. Synchronization complete. And then you press OK. OK again. And that's it. And there you have a secondary icon of another person whose Skype ID is there. Voila. No need for widgets or anything else. Case closed.